For a long time, I thought I was very accepting of the idea that you are going to die. But then that would be disingenuous to say that I'm not scared of dying, because the reality is I'm terrified.